stakes are too high.
Then
gone. Proceed without me.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place, but I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me, and maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything, and as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh, God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Creek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
There's something else out there. No.
Sound off. Who's got a visual?
level. She's here. If she slips past us, we're all gonna answer to Constantine. Keep that in mind.